What's going on, you guys? How's it going today? It's David here. It is 10. I better check and see now, huh? It is 3:50 in the afternoon. I'm drinking a strawberries and cream ice drink. Other than that, I'm just hanging out, waiting for my nephew to get here. My mom went and picked him up from the airport, so pretty stoked about that. I don't get to see him very often, but he is... Sorry. He is... Joseph is named after him. And my little brother. Joseph's name is Joey Joseph Lawrence, and my sister calls him J-Lo, or Whoa, because Joey Lawrence on Blossom, Whoa, but anyhow, pretty stoked I'm going to get to see him. I don't get to see him very often, so... I am, though. Pardon me. Hey, how long will you get me a cup of water, hon? Huh? Will you get me a cup of water?
Yeah.
I did want to talk about something that I have been thinking a lot about. For years, I carried something in my wallet with me. That I only had, or I have an older daughter.
Is this okay,
Dad? Yeah, I just need a drink to get. Thank you, darling.
Yep.
Don't remember what I was saying, but basically. I had one picture of her in a little, in her first Halloween costume. It's the only picture I've ever had of her. And that picture went everywhere with me. My wallet, it stayed in my wallet for the longest time. And when it wasn't on my in my wallet, it was between my face and the speedometer of whatever car I was driving. And I'd always pull it out and look at it and stuff. Or I remember one time we went to the seal caves and I pulled it out and she was put in front of the camera so that we could, so she could be in the picture. And what's made me think about it is I want to know where I got it from. And I think about her all the time. I have for the last 16 years, but I have no idea where I got that from. That picture. I was never part of her life, but I would hear things, you know, because I'm from that town and I still have friends there. I'd hear this and that, and, you know. But anyhow, I just wanted to talk about that because I've been thinking about it for the last couple days. And I wanted to check and see how my voice was doing this morning. Ever since I said, well, you're cancer free, your tumors are stable, but you've had strokes. A little scary. Not as far as the stroke part. I know those are, I can come back from those, but I also know that I still can't really move my hand like I used to be able to, so. But anyhow, thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe if any of this were applicable. Make sure you guys go to bed today, better every day, and smile as much as you possibly can. I love you guys, and have an amazing day. Thank you for watching.